Welcome back to another video. This is Princess. Welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be traveling to Dubai for Christmas break. I am quite excited because it's actually been a while since I traveled. Well, probably like 8 months, but that's a while for me.
Are you sure about that?
Our luggages and everything packed. We're just ready, like waiting for our cab to come pick us up. So we will then go to the airport. I'm really excited. We have like so many things planned for Dubai. So we are first gonna go to Abu Dhabi, and then we're gonna go to Dubai. We're gonna spend a couple of days in Abu Dhabi, like maybe 2 to 3 days, and then we're gonna go spend the rest of our days in Dubai. So don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share so you don't miss any video that I post, because it's gonna be really fun and I can't wait to take you guys with me. So I'll see you guys when our cab gets here so we can both travel.
We're right now on our way to our hotel, which is Dusit Thani. It is a 5-star hotel in Abu Dhabi. It is a very beautiful, like extremely beautiful. I loved it. The staff and everybody, the breakfast, lunch, I can't even name it. It was just perfect. The outside is so very beautiful. It's in a really nice environment. I love it. It's a chill and relaxing place, you know? So right now I'm going to go inside to show you the Christmas tree that I absolutely find stunning. It's huge. It's like the biggest Christmas tree that I've ever seen. The camera isn't really doing it justice of how big it looks, but it is ginormous, like huge. I can't explain. The camera makes it look even smaller than it looks, but it was huge. And it's really tall too. The building was really tall. Look at that. It's like, I think it's the third tallest building in the world. It's amazingly tall. But Air Canada decided to disappoint us, so we weren't really able to do anything like with our luggages. They didn't give us our luggage, so we just stayed in the hotel and swam. It was fun. I enjoyed my stay, but Air Canada. When you enter the hotel, they welcome you with a woman playing on an instrument. I don't know what it's called, but if you do, please look it down below. She's really good at playing the instrument. She's open to videos or photos, so if you go there and you want to take a photo or video of her or with her, you're able to do that. She was just really good at playing on the instrument, and I enjoyed it overall.
Welcome back. So I just woke up. I couldn't really film yesterday because I was really tired. So we just came from the airport. I just woke up. Now we're about to go downstairs for the breakfast buffet, which I'm quite excited for because it's gonna be a mix of, I think, Arabic and then English, I guess. Right now I'm gonna brush my teeth and get ready, not dressed, I'm ready, yes. I'm gonna brush my teeth and then get ready, And then we're gonna go downstairs to go eat breakfast, my favorite meal of the day. I'm brushing my teeth and I'm gonna get ready. So now we're gonna go downstairs for our breakfast. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be very full after it because it's a buffet. So I might just stuff my tummy. But I do know someone who is definitely gonna stuff his tummy into his tummy burst, my dad. Because ever since, yeah, he's probably gonna be the one that's gonna burst his tummy. But I am quite hungry, so let's go before I faint from hunger. Welcome back. So today I'm going to be leaving my hotel, Dusit, and we're now going to go to Dubai to spend the rest of our vacation there at Sheraton Grand Hotel, I think. Apartment in Dubai. We spent 2 weeks here, so we went shopping at a local mall. I think it's called Lulu Hypermarket. That's the shopping. And we are going to be spending 2 weeks here. And I'm really excited because the place was very beautiful. I actually forgot to record the lobby and everything. And my sister was just helping me do the video right now, but I forgot to record the lobby. I was squealing. It was so beautiful. They also welcomed us with Thai tea. It was pretty good, but really bitter. And then our breakfast was this. It was really delicious. Thank you.
was just trying to have some hot tea and play some games on my laptop to have a moment for myself, because I've just been walking around and roaming about since we stepped into Dubai. Like, you know, Dubai is a very broad place. It's really a beautiful and artistic area to be. So I've been walking and walking and walking, swimming and everything. So that was just me having some moments for myself. So the next thing we actually did about 3 days later or something was that we're on our way actually here. We went to this famous aquarium. I'll put the name up here so you guys can see it. We went to this beautiful and beautiful aquarium, and it was fun. My sister, my dad were there, but you know, my dad was somewhere else. Another thing that I like about this aquarium is that it's more of an escape room, whereby you have to like find your way out. I was having fun. I was just dancing around, doing some TikTok and showing myself, like having fun by myself and everything. But after a while, after I finished walking around and being tired, I was like, I just can't get the entry.